Anybody here would do it.
Project to get
judges are a priority.
And honestly, we have businesses that have been locked down and lives destroyed for over a year based on, say, no COVID vaccine passports
made in China and shipped here.
Why would we want so many important things to us be at the whim of China?